this is the case of it's your wife.
No.
It's your wife, basically.
Nope. You ain't return that. That's dead.
Damn. Okay, so if the girl, it was a different girl altogether, did the same exact shit. A girl was bad as fuck, and she did that.
No.
You would never eat her out.
No. Wow. Bro, I'm selective as fuck, bro. I'm not like you, who just... like,
yo, I don't be doing that.
That's why my shit barely coming out.
Let's get this video. Bless squad, what's going on with y'all, man? It's your boy, Blessed Applesauce, here to bless y'all with another video. I got this reaction video for y'all. Logan Paul just dropped a diss track on Santa.
On Santa?
Okay. But we're gonna get into it. I got my man Addicted Addy with me.
Gang, gang, gang.
He said he already seen it, said it was hard. I haven't seen it yet, so it's gonna be my first reaction. So, let's get it.
Yo. I don't know, bro. He said he wanted to
focus, yo, focus.
Do I got this one?
No.
Oh. Do I got this one? Yeah, come on.
Fuck.
I mean,
bro, he said he wouldn't do it.
What do you mean he wouldn't do it?
Santa said he won't deliver the Maverick merch this Christmas.
Bro, why would he not deliver Maverick merch this year? It's the hottest merch in the game.
I don't know, bro, because it's Santa.
Merch. Yeah, Santa, for sure. Barbie. I got a message for Barbie. Santa. Ready? Relay this.
That's all he's doing.
Fuck Santa.
What is talking? I'd rather him do it than Jake Paul.
I must say, I like the visuals here.
Hi, Mr. Claus, it's me, Logan Paul. 22 Christmases, ain't heard from you at all. Now maybe cause I'm naughty, or maybe cause I'm nice. Maybe cause I met Mrs. Claus and hit it twice. Sneaking down my chimney, homie, that's a crime. Breaking in and entering, you just crossed the line. Got no milk and cookies here, boy, you ain't ready. Got a two-ton sleigh, yeah, we call it the Yeti.
Yo, that jump was hard, yo. That jump was hard, yo. Oh my gosh, that bar was sick.
For Logan.
That bar was sick.
I'm subscribed to Logan, not Jake Paul.
Oh my gosh, I don't even know.
Jake Paul, you have to step your game up. Your bar is too nice at this shit, bro.
Yo, that shit was hard.
Yo, this man got a ball, two-ton sled, and I call it a Yeti.
What? Oh my gosh.
I completely forgot about that bar.
Dang. Hold up. We gotta play again. That shit was too bad.
Hey, you just crossed the line. Yeah. Got no milk and cookies here, boy, you ain't ready. Got a two-ton sleigh, yeah, we call it the Yeti. And I heard you're from the north, but I'm from Ohio. Christmas round the corner, get your merch, link in bio. Logan Paul, you use your song to plug your merch. Yeah, boy, I'm the Maverick. Why, you feel it hurt?
Hey, yeah, I rep that merch, ooh. Yeah, I rep that merch, ooh.
Yes,
I do in church, ooh. Yes, I put in work.
Hey, who's that Santa? Who wear that dirty sack? Okay. Did you come to mingle? Or did you come to jingle? You know I got that blingle, yeah, jingle, lingle, jingle. Hold up, your reindeer on my roof, man, you're messing up my shingles. They call me LP, this my holiday single. Okay. Did I mention I was single? I'm addictive like a Pringle, yeah, I'm extra like some sprinkles. Educated and bilingual, hey, we should pull that merch, ooh, yeah.
Yo, like, the play on words was just tough. This dude got bars, yo. I'm kind of sleeping on him a little bit. He's not the one that did the... No, Jake Paul was the one, the Gucci Man and all that. Yeah, he...
I see if Logan Paul was on that shit, that should have been fire.
Yeah, this would have been fire. Logan Paul is the one that needs the features with Gucci Man and all that. This dude is nice. Damn.
Okay. I rep that merch, ooh. Yes, I do in church, ooh. Yes, I put in work.
Hey, who's that Santa looking at? Take your gifts and give them back. Maverick merch is where it's at. Got the hoodie, got the hat. Who's that Santa looking at? You should drink more milk, not fat. Your room, he knows when you're awake. Who invited this buffoon? Why you shaped like a balloon? Why your life be deja vu? Why your gifts be so foo-foo? Why your emails to Yahoo? And your L's too. They got shit to do. Let them live. Why you play with little kids? Why you come around my crib? Why your beard look like a squid? Why you only one reindeer lit? Why?
Hey, yeah, I rep that merch, ooh. Yeah, I rep that merch, ooh. Yes, I do in church, ooh. Yes, I put in work.
Hey, who's that Santa looking at? Take your gifts and give them back. Maverick merch is where it's at. Got the hoodie, got the hat. Who's that Santa looking at? You should drink more milk, not fat. You should get my new backpack. Throw away that dirty sack.
Yeah.
I'm the new Santa Claus. In fact, I'm Daddy. Call me Daddy. Daddy Paul.
Merry Christmas. That was tough. This dude got bars, yo. This was tough. I didn't even know you could rap like this, yo. I've been kind of sleeping on him a little bit. I think because of the little Jake Paul is now, like, I don't know. This dude's nice. Okay. Yeah,
Jake Paul and Logan Paul are not really the same.
Like two different people?
Yeah.
Okay, so they're both on Team 10, though.
Logan Paul's not on Team 10.
Oh, he's not on Team 10. So he has, like, a thing of his own.
No, he just does him.
He just what?
He just does him.
Oh, that's cool. I respect it. Respect the grind, respect the hustle. Plugging the merch, of course. But that's going to wrap it up for the video. If you like the video, make sure you spam that like button. Spam that like button. And also sub down below for more content like this. And that's going to wrap it up. Oh, comment down below what you want me to react to next. And that's going to wrap it up. It's me, your boy, Booth Applesauce.
Dick the Daddy.
Stay blessed. And we're going to see you on the next one.
My flows on the song, Lord knows I'm a trendsetter. I'm a neighborhood dope dealer.